So I was talking a lot about trust earlier, and I think one of the things that is falsely assumed, just because people in Chicago distrust news, doesn't mean they don't care about where they live. We've actually found the opposite to be true, that those who are critiquing the way journalism was operating, even the way local civics was operating, they actually cared deeply and wanted to do something about it.